The young man who we have all come to know as the affluenza teenager is back in the Tarrant County Jail tonight. Ethan Couch was arrested today, had a probation violation. According to court documents, he tested positive for THC. That is the main psychoactive compound found in marijuana. Couch did receive 10 years of probation for a 2013 crash that killed four people. He later spent about 2 years behind bars. Couch will be held now without bail until a motion to revoke the probation is filed.